We are sending a message. Hate speech is a fallacy. People can say what they want. If you choose to take offense, that's your business.
Not allow career bigots. A person who spreads hate speech about Muslims, about women, about gay and lesbian people to enter our country with the express intent of undermining equity and equality. And I quote, "Can someone just like tape Nicola Sturgeon's mouth shut and her legs so she can't reproduce?"
He has apologized for some of those comments.
I don't think it's worth going through everything he's said in history, but he's got racist, sexist, anti-Muslim record of vilifying groups in our community that I don't think is particularly productive to be winding that stuff up here in Australia.
This is not someone who's just talking about a political way forward where there are legitimate differences. This is someone who's an extremist. There's no place in Australia to import hate speech.